Right. That is more like it. Don't it look amazing, Jarvis? Take my picture.
Well done, sir.
Okay, that was a little quick clip I just did. Just a little small. I just want to show an intro of Iron Man having a suit on. Pretty much that's it. I thought it was a pretty cool scene. Like I said, normally I like to start my videos with just, you know, me doing nothing, not with a cutscene, but I thought that I had to show it. So right now, I'm going to do a little mission right now. Not a campaign mission, but an extra mission. And I'm about to play as my girl Kamala. I haven't played as Miss Marvel in quite some time now, so.
Avengers, our agents in the field have identified the location of an AIM data vault. The vault contains research on new combat synthoids and needs to be destroyed. Get in there, take out the server vaults, and get out before AIM reinforces the facility.
Look how adorable Miss Marvel looks. Look at my girl. Look at my girl.
Let's get this party started.
AIM has a set of turbines powering.
It's connecting my charger right now. Pause. Technical difficulties.
Bring one of their emergency generators. Disable them.
Dang, right already we're really fighting, guys. I'm not expecting that so soon. Damn. Where do we go? What the heck? I'm about to say, like, how did not hit him? Nothing in here. Let's keep on going. I just go. Oh. Thought I had to destroy those.
Destroy the turbines. AIM has sent forces to stop you.
I don't know. I gotta check some what, forgot what, move I gave this one. I gotta check on that. Screw this!
That turbine is finished. Well done.
What the hell? A big robot.
Wanna see all my weapons? Okay!
Yo, did you just like run over me? Oh, that was all. There's so much shit that's going on right now. Oh my god. Ouch. Fucking hell, that took a lot of damage. Oh shit. Dang, they all just spawned right at the freaking destination.
I need to disable the turbine.
Any health anywhere? Health? You got health? No, you ain't got squat. Get out of my way. Okay, I leveled up. Oh shit. Oh actually avoided me. Oh shit, that's a lot of damage. I love how I'm the only one that's like just trying to destroy this while Hulk and Iron Man fight everybody else.
The generator is no longer functional.
Oh, that was quick. That was a pretty quick mission. Expecting a little bit longer. Not a lot longer, but like a little longer.
Nicely done, Avengers. You wreaked some impressive havoc, and now AIM is scrambling to recover their lost research. More attacks like this, and AIM won't stay in power long.
Sweet. Fuck AIM. Select mission. Yeah. There's one mission that I think it was a Hulk mission, was it? No, I gotta redo that one. It's a campaign mission. Power level. Oh, yeah, I'm not gonna be able to do that one. Oh, wait. Oh, this is the Hulk. No, we already completed that one. Yeah, complete. Yeah, we should be able to complete these missions. Yeah, the, power's pretty low. Yeah, we should be able to complete these missions. Mission power 10, this was 11, this is 9, this is 14, let's do the 9. I don't, like I said, I can't really tell if the others are, if the others are leveling up as we do these missions. He's getting close, but you see, this is what I'm really concerned with, is that later on in the game, if I want to play as, you know, Black Widow. Fuck. My controller. I want to play as Black Widow. Where is her level going to be at? Like, that's what I'm really concerned with right now. Shit, what the fudge? There. I can only hope. Okay, let's see what happens after this mission. Ugh.
We've identified an AIM facility that is vulnerable to attack. Though there are still security synthoids to contend with, we expect the Avengers should be able to easily prevail. Take out any AIM forces you encounter.
Shit. Ooh. Look at that
for the location on your HUD.
Normally, I don't play with music on when I'm playing music video games, but this album by Bryson Tiller, man.
Figure out what they gonna like it or not. Oh man, you gonna have about 5 years go by. Next thing you know, you ain't gonna wanna do this shit. Jordan just got through you.
Alright. Uh-oh. Here we go!
I'm gonna turn it just a little bit. Dang! Party!
These enemies must be defeated.
Can't reach. Hey! I got the track jumps. Long jumping skills right there. Oh my god. Guys, I'm about to die. I am about to die. Oh god, no. Oh, there's help. Her defense is pretty low. I feel this though. I have a look at that. Juke and moves. There you go, Tony. Oh shit! Ooh! Ooh, it's a juke!
Gotta get something off my chest!
Didn't look good. Get out of here! Man, it's getting tough right now. Who is okay? Get out! I'm hurt too! Oh god, no. That sucked. I was trying to move from that big target right there.
Signature's scans have detected two potential sources of initiator cores.
I don't know why she took that much damage. I mean, granted, we're only at like level 4 and 5, so I mean, that would make sense. I'm here like talking smack against these guys too. Dang, here I am get hurt, but...
Head for the location on your HUD.
Yeah, let's change this right now. Gonna increase this stuff. Increase this. All right. Skills. Do I have any skills I can? Alright. It's level 15. That might come in handy, actually. Ooh, that looks good too. I'll deal with this though. Ooh, a specialty, yeah. Cosmetics won't help. Alright, let's go. Oh, at least it takes us back to here.
These enemies must be defeated.
Let's stay close, guys. I hate the freezer move. Juke! Oh shit. Frozen. Whoa! Whoa! Over here. Yeah, I'm surprised that the creatures can even revive me. Oh, thank you, Tony. Where's Tony at? Oh my god!
Don't worry, I got you.
Thank you.
Okay, might need a minute.
Shit.
We can do it.
Willpower, let's go. Oh man, I hate that freaking move that he does.
Oh man, this hurts.
Ooh, that was coming close right there. These guys are dishing. That was pretty rough. That was pretty rough. This is one of my favorite songs from the album, by the way.
Nice work, Avengers. This won't be the last time we mount an assault on AIM's forces, but this should significantly weaken their capabilities.
No. Yes. perhaps the Michelle's annoying. Let's do one more mission and we'll do a campaign mission.
Has discovered a Terrigen research lab where AIM has been conducting experiments on inhumans. We'd like to get hold of any materials they've been using in their research, but first we must gain access to AIM's laboratory pods. Defend the lab's main access point while I hack into their system. Warning, this area will be well defended.
I figured that much. Look at that boss walk, that boss intro of Miss Marvel.
We'll need to take control of their systems. Get me to the location on your HUD.
Would you listen to R&B while you're fighting? I would. Shit. Juke! It looked like a turret. Yeah. Smaller, just to say the least. Well, there's gonna be a Marvel vs. Capcom 4. Ms. Marvel better be in the game. That's all I gotta say.
Okay, I think that was all of them for the time being.
Bypassing their security will take some time. Keep the area clear, but stay in range of the control point.
Keep the area secure. You go over here. Dang it. Trying to reach over to that mother, to that turn camper.
Get up, folks. We can still do this.
I need more time. Keep the area free of hostiles.
Trying to do. So far, so good. We're at 34. I think I can. Whoa. F you, Abe.
I'm through the first firewall. I'm working as quickly as possible.
Faster! Oh, I love this move. Love that move. Punch, 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 punch. They're almost there.
I'm almost done. I'm in.
Shooting. Ah.
This is time for a sugar crash, people.
Dead. Kick. Ouch. Whoa. Juke.
I'm in some trouble here.
I'm in some trouble here too. God, I'm gonna die. We got two of them? Shoot!
Hey,
thanks. Yo, me, Tony. I might regret this. Little thing's getting big!
That did it. Nice one.
I was hoping by doing that I wouldn't, anything like this thing.
Well done. The Resistance now has access to the research pods in this laboratory. With any luck, we can ascertain new information on their inhuman research project, and hopefully use it to protect more of our people.
Alright, level 6 now. But I need to see... Hold on. See, I don't know if it's increasing or not. That's what this is what concerns me right now. Oh, man. Dude, it's just whatever. All right, let's do the you know what? I'm in the video right here because I feel as though maybe the campaign missions and separate missions other missions should be like separate. Mission features Iron Man here, but all of them because it can be changed. All right, so yeah, I'm gonna end the video right here. Like I said, short video, just doing missions. So yeah, next video will be campaign. Video. So, like I always say before, subscribe and be part of Knuckles family. Give me a thumbs up if you like this video. Be sure to follow me on social media accounts, my Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and definitely follow me on my Anchor podcast where I talk things all pop culture. And always remember, guys, as J. Cole says, there is no such thing as a life better than yours. Take care.